My name is Leah Feldman. I'm the Communications Associate and Development Intern for the Waterfront Alliance. Today we are running a cardboard kayak race. So we have teams from all over the metropolitan area who have arrived here today to build their own kayaks made entirely out of cardboard and provided tape materials. In about an hour from now, all the cardboard kayaks will make it onto Pier 101. We're going to run 5 heats of races. After all those heats have taken place, the winner from each heat will take place in a final race. The winner of the cardboard kayak race will receive tickets to a Harbor Line ferry tour.
Oh my god, how do you build a cardboard kayak? We developed a pretty good design, which you can see behind us, and then it's evolved a bit over the years. We've changed the stern to be a little bit more symmetrical with the bow. I'm not sure if it's good or bad, but so far it's worked. We've won twice. So we're pretty pumped to get back out there on the water. I won't be joining this year, unfortunately, but we've got some good rowers in the works.
My name is Kate Ahrens. I'm with the United States Coast Guard. I'm a lieutenant here on active duty in New York. It's a cool opportunity for us to get out and involved in the community and like to kind of show like that we're a presence in the city.
So we have a sort of pier area right over here. You're welcome to watch from there. The teams that are racing will take their boats down the pier.
But it looked solid once you got out there. So we had to make sure that once you get in again, I don't think Chris was ready for it. To how tippy it is and how fragile the size of the boat are.
And the Coast Guard is also up there. I hear they're pretty good too. There seems to be a rivalry between the Coast Guard and that Stevens group.
Are you ready to get back there? Go!
I hope they're not up there. No.
Yin and Yang and the Tai Chi. Long River Tai Chi. They were very centered and zen. Maybe that was the secret to their paddling success.
I'm very proud and pleased to present the first place award to Stevens Institute team for the 3rd year in a row.
Oh, thank you. Hold it up.